niece is girl and nephew is boy, no? In traditional families, we'll just say, hey, and then they'll come. My nephew, I talk to my nephew every day because he's like 4 years old and you need some good influence, no? So nephew, I was talking to him and previously he used to do like normal call. Like I say, hello mama, how are you? Now video call, no? Like he started, hello Baldy mama. Previously when he used to call me Baldy mama, it's like a normal call me, hello, 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 and then I would disconnect. Video call. I came up with a new technique. The moment he calls Baldy mama, no, I was like, beam, beam, no network issues, I'm sorry. And I think Instagram is something which is, because married couple do so much overacting. Like newly married couple, 1 month, 1 month anniversary. Dude, by definition, anniversary means 12 months. I don't know English, but not this much, right? 1 month anniversary. They come up with a new word also. Monthversary. What are you, Oxford, huh, dude? Monthversary, it seems. And to top it, like, they keep praising each other. Oh, such a great guy. I met you. You are my soulmate, first of all. Yours is an arranged marriage. It's just a compromise on dowry. Don't do overacting, Gauri. You are my soulmate. Bakwas fellows, man. Facebook has gone. Like, we all forgot Facebook, no? There was a time where Facebook was the thing, man. Yeah? Like, we all migrated from Orkut to Facebook and it was such a great thing. We felt like brilliant. Now Facebook, people are doing whatever they want to. Just because you can share something, some people share everything. There was a girl who updated the status, waiting for a cab. Okay, what should I do? What am I? Ola cab driver, I'll come and I'll drop you. You'll give me 5 stars. What should I do, brother? Sorry, sister. Whatever, man. Compassionate guy want to be my friend, it seems. Like, he sent a request to me. Compassionate guy. I thought all my friends are compassionate. To accept that, I changed my name. Psychopath accepted your friend request. Enjoy. One guy, he made idli sambar. Click the picture, upload it on Facebook. What should I do? Lick the screen? Invite me home, na? We both of us will have breakfast. Invite me home, na? Nonsense fellow. Some people, they travel elsewhere. In the airport, they update the status. At Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. What are you, some terrorist? Trying to communicate with your fellow terrorist? Just go, na? Some people do overacting there also. Bye-bye, Hyderabad. Bye. Don't come back, go. Hyderabad is also saying bye. Go. Bakwas fellow. Married couple in Facebook, I'll tell you. So, one girl, she got married. And she went to honeymoon. Like, she posted all those pictures. Not those pictures. She was posting pictures. Enjoying in honeymoon with my hubby. Already not getting married. I don't encourage this kind of people. I immediately commented, wish I was there between you guys.